Heyo.
Hey, is your mom here?
Yeah.
Yep, my car broke down and I need to borrow a phone.
Okay, Mom.
We don't want your Girl Guide cookies.
Hey, sorry to bother you, but my car broke down and I can't get a signal on my phone.
Wait, Dr. Phil?
Oh, hey, listen, I'm as surprised to be here as you are, but I just need to borrow a phone.
Yeah, of course. We just gotta wait for Riley to finish watching Frozen.
Seriously? That's a 2-hour movie. I mean, could I maybe borrow it now?
Fine. Riley, I'll take you to McDonald's if you give Dr. Phil the phone.
No.
I don't want to tell you how to be a mother, but don't bribe the child. I mean, that'll never work. Trust me.
Did I ask for a therapy session, Dr. Riley, come on.
I bet you're not even a real doctor.
Oh, wow. You got your hands full. I tell you what, I'll just either walk or talk to your neighbors or something. Never mind. Good luck to you.
So, what do you want to name your first baby?
I don't know. Maybe, like, William?
Oh, I knew a guy in high school named William.
Oh, nice. How was he?
Yeah, he was a total asshole. I think he's killed people. I think he's in jail, actually.
Okay, scratch that. I get, maybe, like, Zoe or something?
Oh, yeah, Zoe's nice.
Yeah, it's cute. I know a Zoe. Total bitch. Okay, maybe like Joey. Joey's cute too.
Oh, I love, Joey's so cute.
Yeah.
But then like, don't you ever think about like, kids could call him like Joe, and then they could call him like Joe Blow or something, like,
I did not think of that. You know what, I like Riley.
Oh yeah, Riley, that-
Shut up. Is everybody ready?
Ready to go, Janet.
Why could Trina get the front seat? I called shotgun.
And if you try to argue with me, I will use a real shotgun.
Jeez, can I at least have the aux cord?
Why, so you can listen to Smash Mouth and Nickelback the entire ride?
Don't you speak like that about Chad Kroeger, okay? Chad's gotta stick together.
Mom, can we watch a movie?
Duh, I would very much like to watch Red Sparrow.
Is that appropriate?
Yes, very educational.
It is about a Russian ballerina that gets recruited into a Russian intelligence service and needs to use her body as a weapon.
No.
Then can we please watch Frozen 2?
No, Riley, I am not listening to that soundtrack.
Please!
I am putting my foot down. No.
I'm proud of you, Janet.
That's it, I'm pulling the car over.
Miss. Leash! My leash. Oh. Yeah. Your leash. Here. Thank you. Sorry. I just thought you were gonna kill me. Oh no. This would be a good place to do it though. Yeah, just with this strangler running around, I just didn't know. Oh, I didn't even know there was a strangler. That's weird. Why do you need the leash? Where's your dog? I don't have a dog.
A late happy new year's to everybody. Welcome back to Mommy Toddler Time Daycare. What's everybody's resolutions this year?
There's a revolution?
I had no idea this would happen this fast.
No, Katrina, she's talking about resolutions, not revolutions.
Da, it was joke.
My resolution is meeting Elsa.
I love that, Riley.
It's not gonna happen. Why do you encourage this?
Kids can dream.
Hi, my resolution is to cut down on the fried chicken in my household so we're all on a new diet. What about you, Janet?
Yeah, I'm on a diet too.
Oh, nice. What kind?
It's called the I Have a Toddler Diet.
I'm not familiar.
Oh yeah, so basically you don't eat all day. The only thing you do eat are the scraps off the toddler's plate. And then the coffee you made in the morning, you microwave that about 12 times through the day until it's done. And then after the kid lets go to bed, you raid the entire fridge and then drink wine until you forget about the pitiful day you just had.
I am on same diet.
Pizza's here, sweetie.
Okay. Down in a bit.
Pizza's here.
Shit.
Pizza?
Huh?
Shit. What?
No! Wait! You animals! Asshole!
Loser.
Hi, everybody. Thank you for coming to Courtney's funeral.
Wait, is that the girl that runs the Mommy Toddler Daycare Group?
Duh.
Wait. Man, I can't believe you killed Courtney.
Allegedly.
Yeah, okay.
You drinking water?
Spicy water.
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe this is happening. Chad, why aren't you wearing black?
What? Oh, I forgot.
There we go. Thank you. Look at her. She was just so young. Oh no, she was my first kiss.
You're 27.
Leave me alone, Riley.
Oh, hey.
Did she just breathe?
Oh, the good Lord is here.
Courtney, babe, are you alive?
I will wake her up.
No.
I got this. Courtney, they're gonna take a picture of your bad side.
No!
Oh my God.
She's dead for sure.
Oh my God.
Hi, honey. Yeah, I do. This room is disgusting. Why is that wet? I was crazy in there. I think I might have blown that out of proportion a little bit. No, see, that was the tone you were using in there, and it just, you really know how to push my buttons, and, no, see, there it is again, and how do you live in this, by the way? It is disgusting in here. You know what? No, you're grounded. Give me your phone.
Talking about Tracy? No, you mean, like Tracy with the ass? Tracy with the Honda? Shit. Well, oops, baby, fuck up on your bitch like oopsie daisy. Never knew that was your boo, baby. Hit it 5 times in a coupe, Mercedes.
Hey, I'm gonna use the shower.
No, I'm about to go in there.
No, you're not. You're sitting in bed.
No, I'm literally about to go in there.
Well, hurry up.
God.
Okay, are you done? Are you kidding? I'm going in the shower. I don't care.
You're literally so rude. I'm going.
No. I'm going in the shower. Oh.
All right, movie time.
Can we watch Frozen?
No, I do not have enough wine in this house to make it through that movie.
How about a Star Wars movie?
What's Star Wars?
It's some stupid movie where a bunch of wizards run around with laser swords and they all have daddy issues.
Hey, Riley, why don't you tell your mom that it's a flawless cinematic masterpiece?
Okay, Mom, Dad says it.
Riley, how about you tell your father I was the one that made dinner and cleaned it up, so I should be the one that picks the movie?
Dad, Mom says that.
Hey, Riley, why don't you tell your mom about the dent I found on the side of our car today?
Your phone is ringing. Pick up your phone. I will not be ignored. Pick up your phone. If you do not pick up your phone right now, I will come through phone and hit you over head with bottle. Pick it up. You think this is joke? Pick it up.
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. I'm so pretty and he like that. When he get it up, he deep inside that kitty cat. Kitty cat, listen, focus, just like Fetty Wap. Now where he at? Cause I'm trying to make a movie set. I know he don't like it when I talk.
Hey, Hoover. Okay, I think your phone is ringing. I think you should pick it up. Okay, I'm just gonna eat some chicken nuggets while I wait. Heyo, I think you should pick your phone up. Please? 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 Okay, it's gonna go to voicemail.
I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. You said forever, now I drive away. Past your street.
Ready to meet the rest of Katrina's family?
Okay.
All right.
Hello, Janet, Riley, come on in.
You obviously already know Misha and Sergei.
Hello. Hello, Riley.
Hi, guys. I'm gonna go play with Misha and Sergei.
Yeah, go have fun. So, who is everybody?
Well, first off, the freak of the family, Boris, my cousin.
What makes him a freak?
He has water in his cup.
Fair enough.
Next, we have my cousin, Svetlana.
Hello.
Hey, I'm Janet.
And this is James.
Hello, I'm James.
You're English?
Her husband. I know. What's this saucy minx doing with me? My looks, obviously.
He's got a lot of money.
Well, Yeah, so finally my mother, Ingrid.
Oh, pleasure to meet you, Ingrid.
She does not speak English.
Vodka?
Ты мне нравишься.
I'm so sorry, I don't...
No, she actually likes you.
Okay.